In Rabbids Coding, the zany rabbids have taken over a space station, and it's going about as well as you'd imagine. Luckily, you can save the day with the power of coding! And sausages. Rabbids love sausages. Rabbids Coding is designed to teach you the basics of programming, which it does by challenging you to solve puzzles in the most efficient way possible. You can download and play it for free, along with a host of other games and trials on Uplay PC, by going to free.ubisoft.com. In order to wrangle those rabbids, you'll have to get them into washing machines by using mind control, enlisting robotic assistance, or just by luring them there with their favorite food. You'll start by issuing lists of simple commands like walk forward, or turn right, or left, but the puzzles get steadily more complex as new obstacles are introduced and the paths you have to lead the rabbids on get more intricate. As you work your way up through if statements and nested loops, you'll be learning logic that is regularly used in real computer code, which makes finding each solution all the more satisfying. The objective counter at the top of the screen is a good indication of how many commands you'll need to complete each level, but it's also a reminder that in coding, the same actions can be accomplished in a number of different ways. In some instances, you might end up using more commands than necessary, and that's okay! But if you want to earn a 3-star rating on each level, you'll need to optimize your command list to be as concise as possible. As you progress through 32 levels of increasing difficulty, you'll eventually be able to jump into sandbox mode, where you can experiment with input command sequences to your heart's content as you master the basics of coding. Remember, Rabbids Coding is free to download and keep on Uplay. For more videos like this, subscribe to this channel and visit us at news.ubisoft.com.